begins, I do with the idea of making a process. And if that process is in fact silent, the music is evident constantly, whether there are sounds or sights.